Amazing facts about hummingbirds you never knew before. The bee hummingbird, measuring 6 centimeters long and weighing about 2 grams, is the world's smallest bird and smallest warm-blooded vertebrate. They are known as hummingbirds because of the humming sound created by their beating wings, which flap at high frequencies audible to other birds and humans. They hover at rapid wing flapping rates, which vary from around 12 beats per second in the largest species to 80 per second in small hummingbirds. Across the estimated 366 species, hummingbird weights range from as small as 2 grams to as large as 20 grams. Hummingbird legs are short with no knees and have feet with 3 toes pointing forward and 1 backward. Hummingbirds do not walk on the ground or hop like most birds, but rather shuffle laterally and use their feet to grip while perching, preening feathers, or nest building, and during fights to grab feathers off opponents. Hummingbirds feed on the nectar of flowers and tiny insects, such as fruit flies and gnats. They also drink sugar water from hummingbird feeders. While most hummingbirds do not migrate, the rufous hummingbird has one of the longest migrations among birds, traveling twice per year between Alaska and Mexico, a distance of about 3,900 miles, 6,300 kilometers. Once the female selects a mate, she builds a nest resembling a small cup about 3.8 centimeters in diameter, commonly attached to a tree branch using spider webs, lichens, moss, and loose strings of plant fibers. The eggs are pea-shaped white eggs. They are incubated for 14 to 23 days. Hummingbird eggs are the smallest eggs of all birds. The average lifespan of hummingbird is estimated to be 3 to 5 years, with most deaths occurring in yearlings, although one banded ruby-throated hummingbird lived for 9 years and 2 months. Bee hummingbirds live 7 to 10 years. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and support.